Prosper Tech is a machine and tool company located in Richmond, Michigan. Builds plastic injection tooling, short run production, fixtures and jigs. Serve the automobile industry, the medical industry, and the prosthetic industry for outside the body prosthetics. We have a VM2, a VM3, a UMC750, and a TM1P, all CNC machines, all Haas brands. We make our own electrodes. We have two Charmese machines that are full CNC. Latest addition is our UMC750 5-axis. With the 5-axis machining, we are allowed to machine things into areas that we could maybe not be able to reach traditionally with a 3-axis CNC. Typically receive CAD data of a product or a part in the plastic form. Then we start a design process. We use SolidWorks for our design here. Then we start to design and wrap steel around their plastic part after they've provided us with the proper shrink percentages for the plastic. We get the final design, we'll start tearing the tool apart in the CAD model to separate parts, and that will be processed down through our mold makers and into the machines, from the CNC vertical mills to our new 5-axis machine and into the EDM process.
Prosper Tech Machine and Tool was born in May of 2007, right in the middle of the recession. My husband lost his job during the recession, so with the skills that he had and the opportunities that we had, we were able to start the business. We're in our home garage for a year, doing as much work as we could when we could get it. Actually even able to hire our first employee who had worked with him at his former company. After a year, we outgrew it and were able to find a place to rent right in our hometown of Richmond. The people that were coming back together had a great working knowledge because they'd worked together for years. They all are highly skilled and have just a great camaraderie together. They know how to work well, they know how to produce quality products, and just a real team environment that's been created here because of the relationships that not only they had at work, but that they have known each other for years. Now we have this beautiful 10,000 square foot building in the industrial park in Richmond. Machines are running all the time. It's not just the economy, but I think it's the quality of our work. You know, we're still a small shop, but we produce the high quality of the bigger shops, but maybe with a little more care and a little less cost for our customers.
We had a very good relation with St. Clair Community College in Port Yarn as we established our first apprenticeship. It's very rewarding for us older mold makers that we can hand this down to another younger generation, as when I was a young apprentice, I had older mold makers show me the tricks of the trade and how to do things in efficient ways to get a good high tolerance product at the end.
From start to finish, when we do a quote and get a purchase order for a job, it's tracked through the shop so that it maintains highest of quality standards until it goes out the door to our customers. Our goal is we want our customers to be successful with their customers.